Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1100 Master Grade 00 Quanta Plastic Conversion Parts. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central. Link is in the description below. So as soon as I saw this on the site, I had to get it. It was $11 American, and then like shipping, which is like $3 I think. It's only two plates, but it does look really good on the site. And the box is fairly simple. It just says, like, produced by Q-Cord. Never heard of them, I don't think. Nice, chrome or foiled, font. And then just on the other side, thank you for your patronage. And man, that boss got annihilated in shipping. So, Q-Cord, you might want to make your boxes a little thicker. Just a little more. Everything's fine. But you never know. So, you have a white plate, which... You got, looks like the legs, side of the legs, arms, shoulder tops, I think. Not 100%. Could be the crotch. The chest. I think those are the side skirts, I want to say. Inside of the legs. Front and back skirt. And the thighs on the front. I guess not the back. And are they undergated? No, they're not undergated. That's too bad. Oh, wait. No. Some of them are. Some are undergated. So that's good. But it's the detail that I'm really liking. So I'm 95% sure that this is just a resin conversion set. That this company turned into a plastic colored set. The plastic does feel pretty good. And I see some little like hair pieces of the plate, like here. But I don't see any actual flash on the... actually a little piece right there. For the most part, and where it's connected is a little thick. But, I mean, it's not that bad. And the blue, which the white is fairly smooth. The blue has a little bit of a texture. I don't know how well you're going to see that. But it's got a little bit of a texture. It's not really that bad. It doesn't feel rough, but you can definitely see it in the light. But I mean, it's not that bad. Like, the detail is amazing and very crisp. So we got the calves, the knees, the chest, the shoulders, the wrists, and I'm not really sure what these are. I'm not really sure. But anyways. Yeah, they look good too. How are they with the undergate? Those are undergated. Those are undergated. So are those. Those. All the blue, except for... Oh, that's the, I didn't see that before. That's the, stomach. So, pretty much all the blue is undergated. That's really good. And then, I don't know what... where this was. It was laying in the bag. I'm not even 100% what it is. I don't even know where it was connected. Maybe there? Seems kind of random place to have a little teeny part. That's the only part I can notice it would be. So we got that. And then this is the weirdest thing. This is obviously the panel that covers the GM drive and the torso that plugs in. Like this would go into the torso and this would plug the GM drive or the actual backpack into the torso. But it's a different color. It's a different material. This is more like resin than this. This is plastic. This is like resin. And the only thing I can think of is I do know, if I recall correctly, the old Quantum Master Grade, the backpack had a really hard time staying connected to the torso. It was very easy to fall off. The Quanta Full Saber, I've never had a problem with. So maybe that is a replacement to fix that? But if you have the Full Saber, you probably don't have that issue. I just think maybe it was just something they threw in at the last minute, because why is it, like, not... Oops. Why is it not plastic? It's really strange. Well, whatever. If I could find my old one, my old Quanta, I would definitely try it, but I don't know where it is. So I'll be using my Full Saber with these pieces. So they'll look even better, because I really like the Full Saber Masquerade. So anyways, if you want to pick these up, click the link below to go to Gundam Central. And I'll see you in the next review.